In this video, I will show you how to delete or remove a page or a blank page from your Microsoft Word document. I have one sample document with me, which is now you can see on the screen. The problem with this document is that my first page contains only one paragraph while the rest of the page is blank. Similarly, the second page is totally blank. And from the third page onward, my document starts. Now I want to remove this second page, which is totally blank, and I want to remove this blank space, which is after the first paragraph in my first page. So how to do that? In order to delete a blank space or a blank page, you need to first go to your home tab. And then you need to select these items so that your items are visible. Now you can see that after the first paragraph, I have a page break because of which the rest of the page is blank. And in the second page, which is totally blank, also has a page break because of which the second paragraph is starting from the page 3. So the solution to this problem is that you need to just do a click before the page break and press the delete button from your keyboard, and your blank page is gone. And similarly, in order to delete this blank space, after the first paragraph, I would just again click the cursor before this page break and press the delete from my keyboard. And my whole document is now in one consistent shape, as you can see that on the screen, and the blank space after the first paragraph as well as the blank page is gone. So this is how you can remove the blank page or a blank space in your Microsoft Word document. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit like button, share and subscribe.